Another unfortunate made a slave to unceasing hunger. I pity you. But as bleak as this refuge may be, it is our refuge nonetheless. And you are not welcome here.
Thank you. You again.
And Dervla is dead. Good. There can be no salvation for a dark crusader who submits to heresy, for they can plead no ignorance, their perfidiousness a deliberate and eternally damning sin. Leave me. Rest assured, the Council will hear of your holy work. Leave me. Rest assured. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you I serve. Until her embrace. Chosen bearer of the lamp, like you, I serve until her embrace.
Presented with my findings, the Council of Overseers agreed that allowing me to proceed in the manner I deemed most judicious was best. And following my recent studies of it, I have come to the conclusion that the power of Umbral, unorthodox though it may be, should be scrutinized further. I must learn more. I have heard tell of a book, supposedly a unique and ancient source of Umbral knowledge, and last in the possession of a wealthy collector in Upper Kalrath. Bring it to me so I may cognize its secrets. The book, Crusader. See to it. An unremarkable facade, but a veneer often has little bearing on the innards of a thing. Whatever knowledge this book might submit will be mine, and applied towards a more righteous purpose. You'll serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light. On your way. I would study this alone. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk.
The tone was most enlightening. But it offered only the most minuscule glimpse into the depths of Umbral. Fragmented suggestions of what I already suspected to be so much more. Those with an interest in Umbral are condemned as heretics by the Hallowed Sentinels, and typically incarcerated within their prison tower. I wonder at what morsels of Umbral insight might be found within those walls. Go and gather what you can. To the tower, Crusader, and be swift. Yes, the murk clears ever so slowly. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. I must descend. I must descend. You serve a to strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader. To strive in darkness, in light we walk. You serve a higher purpose, Crusader.
Chosen bearer of the lamp until her embrace.
That stone, it looks different somehow, but I know it. When I was a girl at the orphanage, there was a very kind woman, Iris. She gave it to me. This was before the Hallowed Sentinels found me. I felt so afraid and alone, but Iris helped me overcome my fears. I lost the stone long ago, but now here it is again, all these years later. I wish I could say the same of the orphanage. And Iris. Our holy work continue. Let the Abbey is the only home I've ever. It pains me to insist, but I take comfort. Accept those. The Abbey is the only home. It pains me, sisters who. But I take comfort. Accept those.
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed.
You be on your way, Lamp-bearer, until the day I can finally be with my love again. This is where I belong.
Thank you. Get this damn thing, and he doesn't appear.
Yeah. Quiet.
Hello again, friend. May your path be blessed. I may not be wise. Is that you ne- So, not me thinking. If there's... perhaps you should consider...
If we can find the rest of the banner and make it whole again, its radiance will shine brighter still.
In radiance, judgment! Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. Thank you.
You be on your way, Lambert. Till the day this is where I'm.
Thank you.
Radiance, judgment. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption.
Thank you. Just remember, in the end, they are for love.
Yeah. Ha ha!